The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 365 pounds, Raul Mendoza and Joaquin Wilde, Legado.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
Look who it is.
And introducing the champions at a combined weight of 588 pounds. They are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
This is a big matchup for the champs, guys, as the tag titles are on the line.
But you can bet they come into this match more than prepared for what's ahead of them here.
So that's what it's all about, the tag team titles.
Bell rings and we are off in this no disqualification match.
The rules are out the window. We're about to see how badly these combatants dislike each other.
Anything and everything is legal. This is where all the aggression finally comes out.
And Mendoza answers back. Missed timing with that springboard.
Oh, clubbing blow.
A snapmare
and a basement drop kick. Shoulders down. This could be it. Not even a one count there.
I suppose you have to take the shot, but it's still too early to wrap up this one just yet.
Oh, he retaliates.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And oh!
The challenger's looking shaken.
What a sidewalk slam.
Power slam.
Slip.
Yeah, raw power there.
Spine buster. Mendoza looking powerless to every attack.
Yeah, Mendoza is having trouble fighting back.
I have to think that a no disqualification match favors the most heartless competitor in the ring.
Well, that's mostly true, but even the most rule-abiding superstars have risen to the occasion of a no disqualification match. When there are no rules, there's no wrong and right.
Turning the tables. Oh, this is not good at all. The pendulum backbreaker stretch.
Keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Spine buster, and he's keeping the pressure on.
That's what he does, keep on the attack.
Side slam. Nice. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Spiked with a uranage.
Right now.
Oh, he's got him here. He's got him all.
And right through with the spear. And a tag there.
Of all the destruction he's done to him.
Keeled over, trying to find his breath just to tell the ref not to stop this match.
Here it comes. Looking for chokeslam.
Thunderous.
Looks like the champ is going.
Classic.
Oh.
Tombstone pile driver.
Can it be? Will the reign continue?
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Ooh. He finds a counter for Mendoza.
Slides back into the ring.
Oh, my Lord.
Strike right.
Good night.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact.
Mendoza looking powerless to every attack.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Mendoza's confidence?
With the counter.
Yuranagi!
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
There's the tag. Picks up their opponent.
What's that? Oh my God!
The champ.
Interesting decision here, Corey.
I don't know. I kind of like it. He clearly wants to inflict some more punishment.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
Come back from under the apron.
An elusive Mendoza there.
Oh, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. But champions need to finish the job.
To be honest, I am baffled right now.
Ouch. Tags him in.
Got a grip. All the way.
Seven. Shock slam.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
In mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No. I'm not sure our table's gonna withstand this.
You can't manufacture passion. That's a guaranteed moment for this superstar.
Yeah, but at what cost?
Mendoza is having problems here.
Yeah, Mendoza is having trouble fighting back.
Toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
And Mendoza answers back.
Mendoza getting the separation he needed.
This could be a good chance for Mendoza to get some distance and rethink things.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Sliding back into the action.
Oh, my Lord.
Strong right. Good night.
Ooh, tough with the suplex. Mendoza sidesteps that.
Each competitor is showing they've done their homework.
Across the middle rope.
Red drop guillotine.
Well measured.
Run right through with the spear. Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
No.
He is just dominant right now.
What energy in the arena tonight. He got whipped into that corner. Wicked clothesline.
The challenger eating up some damage.
He's open to start a rush of his own with that attack. Big boot!
Incredible.
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. In time.
Here it comes. Looking for a choke slam.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Choke slam.
Boom. Put into the corner. Take it old school.
Oh, look out.
Old school. Oh, big uppercut. Here he comes, sliding back in. Reversal on Wild. What power! The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Joaquin Wilde has been eliminated.
Mendoza is having problems here.
You gotta wonder, what does this do to Mendoza's confidence?
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Uh-oh.
There's the backbreaker.
Right across the chest.
And Mendoza answers back. Ooh! Stops the kick. Clothesline takes him down again. Him with the counter.
There's the tag. Picks up their opponent.
What is that? Oh my God! Now that is why they're the champ.
What a fool. He had him dead to rights.
Just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Oh, this ends right here. He's got him up. Through the table.
I think the champ's got it. Re-enters under the ropes. Here it comes. Looking for a shock slam.
The champ will stay champ.
One, two, three.
Got him. And the tag titles stay put.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here are your winners, and still the SmackDown Tag Team Champions.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
The wrestling gods have truly blessed this union. I fully expect to see more showings like this going forward from this duo.